You've got about, I reckon, 9 seconds between each pancake dropping. So okay. when the first one drops out,
yeah.
you have your peanut butter ready to go. And you smash the peanut butter on there. Do that quick enough, yeah. and the second one falls on top, so you get nice melted peanut butter.
Gotcha. So
then you hit it with a layer of strawberry jam.
Yeah.
Third one falls out.
Yeah.
Hit it with a layer of Nutella.
Yeah. Oh.
Fourth one falls out as the lid, and then maple syrup on top, berries on top. Done.
This is amazing.